Breaking news now, a Portland rioter will spend 2 years in prison after pleading guilty to arson and assault charges. Last September, Cyan Bass used a wrist rocket slingshot to damage the Justice Center windows. He also lit and threw a Molotov cocktail at Portland police officers. He's estimated to have caused more than $46,000 in damage.